life introspection. Look deep into my proverbial mind. Reach for heaven's destiny, reaching for that end sign. Praying for Christ's resurrection, incarnation, soulless light. Praying for God's glory to shine. Then I heard angel messages of divine wisdom. The words that you speak are spirit. So I'm checking for mental clarity. The proclamation of dexterity. The aim to achieve victorious blueprint. Dreams that's lucid. Visions that's translucent. Cross-driven, in depth to the Antichrist, deception and lies, dimensional prosperity, to develop, look deep inside, solarization, to electrify the nation. We all bleed the same blood, so why we discriminate against one another? In this life zone, just because we have a different pigmentation and a different skin tone, it's funny how we get caught up on things that really don't matter. I'm lying. This audition may not be felt, and wisdom for a fool. These heart comments of death, yet the world hated Christ, so I got to play the card that I'm dealt. Render unto God was God and Caesar what is Caesar, striving to baptize a nation and converts into the Lord Jesus Christ. Turn them into believers, a Roman providential, alma mater of a choir cauldron, the holy water of a confessional consecration, the plumb lime of this time dispensation, breathing fire, inspiration of pure intensity. To fuel a global civilization. So I'm speaking of a million people to hear this symbolic information. The keys for heaven to become reality. Embrace your destiny, your true divine purpose. The totality is your war. See reality. Keep seeking heaven's stairs, energetic stairs.